If your plantar fasciitis has been causing you pain and you're just not getting better, well then you're in the right place. In this video, I'm going to go over why PRP injections are one of the best and fastest ways to get people back to physical activity as quickly and safely as possible. Multiple level 1 randomized controlled trials using PRP to treat plantar fasciitis show incredible results. Dr. Jeff Peng here. We're going to talk about using PRP injections or platelet-rich plasma injections to treat plantar fasciitis. Plantar fasciitis is an incredibly common cause of heel pain. It contributes greatly to lost productivity and decreased days at work. It prevents people from exercising or competing in sports. Now, we initially thought plantar fasciitis was an inflammatory condition, and the itis part of plantar fasciitis literally means inflammation. But now we have a better understanding of the condition. At the tissue and cellular level of plantar fasciitis, there actually are no signs of inflammation. Rather, we see signs of fascial degeneration. Chronic repetitive use and chronic overloading of the plantar fascia results in the accumulation of micro tears. These micro tears cause the fibers of the fascia to become thinned out, to become disorganized, and to get weaker over time. And all of this ultimately results in pain. So if plantar fasciitis is caused by a chronically degenerated fascia, how do we start the healing process? How do we remodel those fibers back to normal? One of the most effective ways is starting a rehabilitation program, and this involves stretches and targeted exercises. Stretching helps increase mobility and range of motion, and exercises starts to remodel the fascial fibers. A rehabilitation program will help most people, but I still see so many people who continue to have pain, and this is despite being very diligent about doing their home exercise program. They continue to suffer from pain month after month after month. And if that's you, then you may see huge benefits from a new type of injection previously only available to professional athletes, and that's a platelet-rich plasma injection. Now, historically, what we gave were cortisone injections, and cortisone is a steroid. It's a very strong pain medication, and it's a very strong anti-inflammatory medication. And because we thought plantar fasciitis was an inherently inflammatory condition, it made total sense to use steroids to treat it. But we are very quickly learning that there are side effects of steroids, and steroid injections may actually be the wrong thing to do. And that's where PRP injections come in. Systematic reviews and meta-analyses of randomized controlled trials show that plantar fasciitis responds incredibly well to PRP injections. People who get PRP injections for plantar fasciitis have better patient-reported outcomes and longer, more sustainable pain relief. This systematic review concluded the use of platelet-rich plasma injection yields statistically and clinically better long-term functional improvement than that of cortisone injection in the treatment of plantar fasciitis. This other study concluded PRP is superior to cortisone injections for pain control at 3 months, and the effects lasted up to 1 year. Now let's stop to think about why this works. PRP injections contain an enormous amount of your own platelets, and platelets are responsible for tissue healing, tissue remodeling, tissue proliferation, and most importantly, in controlling pain. So with a platelet-rich plasma injection, we're taking a huge amount of your own platelets, in addition to all the growth factors that are circulating in your body, taking it out, concentrating it, and then injecting it under ultrasound guidance back into your plantar fascia. And this is why so many athletes choose to get a PRP injection in addition to starting a rehabilitation program. PRP injections put their bodies in the best position possible to heal quickly and safely. Many of my patients who learn about platelet-rich plasma injections choose the same thing. Thanks for watching. Please share this video with anyone you know who has plantar fasciitis. PRP injections are new, and the more people who learn about it, the more people who can benefit from it. You can find me on social media. I'm on Twitter at Jeffrey Peng MD. I also write on my blog at jeffreypengmd.com. See you next time.